So this is one that'll be near and dear to your heart because it's near and dear to my heart, and that is, why does my neurologist not know enough about CCI to help me refer to someone like you both doctors here? And I think obviously what it brings up is this huge disconnect still between the medical community on CCI. So what are your thoughts about that? What causes that? Is there any way to fix it?
You're talking, you mean congenital stupidity or no? No, actually, it's just not being exposed to this population. I don't know how you became involved, but both of us learned, recognized early on that there's this group of patients that had something going on and the medical community was missing it. And I happened to have done a fellowship in craniocervical spine. So when I went to Georgetown, I took care of all of the unusual problems at the craniocervical junction. And so I was seeing EDS patients without even knowing their diagnosis, but recognizing the problems with KRA and craniocervical instability and so on. But most surgeons never, see those patients seldomly. Furthermore, it's not, most surgeons don't like to step out of the middle of the road, and they don't want to go out on a limb. If it's not something that everyone else does, they don't want to do it because they might be criticized for it. So